Antara Biswas, popularly known as Mona Lisa, the actor is a big name in the Bhojpuri industry, but rose to fame when she entered Big Boss 10. Post Big Boss, she was seen in Star Plus show Nazar. She also became famous when she got married on the show with her longtime boyfriend Vikrant Singh. Recently, talking to a news portal, Mona Lisa compared Vikrant with Big Boss 13 contestant Siddharth Shukla. She said, "When I used to watch Sid in Big Boss 13, he used to remind me of Vikrant. He says whatever is in his heart. A lot of times, people don't like that quality and think that the other person has an attitude. But this isn't an attitude. Vikrant is like that. A lot of people limit themselves while talking. He doesn't do that." Well, Mona Lisa has now become a household name and so is Siddharth. Both the ex-Big Boss contestants are getting more and more famous each day.